Hey guys, it's Wolf coming at you guys with your 200 subscriber video. And this time we couldn't get the whole crew into the video. They were either busy at work or something. And it was just me and Holotips just having fun killing, being killed a lot, and just relaxing, hanging back, and enjoying Overwatch PvP with other players. And I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you guys enjoyed, do leave a thumbs up, and see you guys next time. Peace out.
Probably gonna change it though. I'm going back. I'm going back to the peanut butter, bro. Peanut butter swag, homie. Dude, my cousin was level fucking 14 when I got over there.
Dude, he must have been up all night playing.
He fucking when we were both getting off like 6:30 that morning. He had played from then literally on into like for like 12 hours.
Yeah, and plus you get more XP in public matches too.
Yeah. I want to see who's playing who. Okay. Anybody opposed with me using Hanzo?
Let's see.
Okay, we got some dude picked the Mercy for real?
Well, let's see. You know.
I grow tired of waiting. Okay, we got. Okay, that didn't pick Tracer. Is this dude ever gonna pick? He probably got glitched like you did. Oh, never mind. Pick Widowmaker. Why we don't need two snipers though? I could switch from Hanzo. I mean, I've played him a couple of times.
Yeah, but Hanzo does have more utility. Well, faster utility than Widow does.
I don't know. If he does better than I do, like if he starts off like good, I'll probably just like switch to like Reaper or something. Oh my god, this dude has literally broke everything in his fucking room, dude. Look at all these chair pieces on the ground.
I'm sorry.
The globe's lighting up. Oh no, I didn't mean to wait, but dude, what? The cooldown's 20 seconds, bro. What? I don't ever remember it being that long.
There's a Lucio on the left.
Alright, we got a cool, my cooldown's done with that.
There's a sniper at top. There's a Pharah up top. Above you on bridge.
I see her. She just got fucking raped. They got a Widowmaker over there. Got her! Oh, fucking snipe, son! I got a Genji over there. Yeah, what was he doing?
What? I couldn't put down all? My... Okay. Dude. Zenyatta just
wrecked me. Did you see that Genji at all?
Wait, what?
On a point. Oh shit, behind me. Fucking Junkrat is right up my... Is our team not pushed up?
No, I died. You only got three people.
I didn't know we died. Sure. I fucking...
We have two Widowmakers shooting.
Why, bro? Yeah, I'm switching. I'm switching Reaper, dude. And one of our McCree switched to fucking Widowmaker. How the fuck do we need two Widowmakers? Dude, I don't think there's ever a point in the game where you need two fucking Widowmakers. You're doing Widowmaker versus Widowmaker.
Wait, where is everyone? Heroes never die. Oh, well, I'm alive.
I got the Pharah. I got Pharah down.
I got healing right behind you.
Boom!
Zenyatta.
Junkrat. He's weak. I got him.
Got him.
Oh, I murdered him!
Yo, you almost died.
I lived. No, I actually didn't lose any health for some reason.
Come back. I do have healing filled up. Securing the
objective. I'm gonna go up there where we cap it.
Got it. Oh, Pharah.
Where? Oh shit, I'm coming. Push it up, hold on, give me a second. I require medical attention. Oh my god, their whole team's there. terrible idea. I keep tagging my accident because I keep fat fingering it. Thanks. Yo, I'm gonna kill the Widowmaker. Give me a second.
I'm right behind.
What up, bitch? You
bitch. All right.
All good though. Oh shit.
Ah! Oh, get back. Lucio ult.
I got a rainbow ult, dude. This is bro.
Alright, Lucio down. Lucio ult down. Ah, oh, shit. I died.
I got two of
them. Farrah got me.
3-3 down. I'm not a young man. Eat those souls, baby. Eat them all.
I respond. I'm coming.
My ass.
You attacking right? Oh, there's a Widowmaker.
I'm gonna go eat this hole and then I'm actually behind them all if they notice me over here. Yeah, they don't. They don't notice me over here. I'm behind them all. I'm still behind them. They still don't know I'm here. I got the Lucy. I mean, jump spread.
Widowmaker's down.
We're good. I'm gonna go up here.
Healing aura down. Tracer in back.
Tracer. I'll drop down on her.
Help. GG.
Woo! I should get playing a game too. I should have had more than that, but I choked kinda. Yeah.
Let's see what you got, homie.
Oh, you didn't see it?
Ow.
And he ran out in front of me and got fucked. I should have killed that fucking.
Oh, we're the only two up. Giving it all to you, homie.
Oh yeah, good shit with that fucking aimbot. 4 aimbot kills. Literally exactly what that is. 4 aimbot kills, bro. Good job.
Oh, I got it.
That was good, bro. Bingo. I won 10-1. But I did I sniped their goddamn Widowmaker at the beginning of the game. She was like up there on the left side and I fucking literally just, I shoulder peeked it with Hanzo. Fucking shot one arrow and headshotted that bitch. Alright, so where should I get? Oh, can I get up here somehow? No! Okay, that's definitely not a place I can go. Alright, well, I'll take this spot.
You already know who's about to play the game.
All three. I'm gonna pulse arrow. 1, 2, 3. Go. They'll tell us if they come forward. What the fuck? This bitch, our tracer fell off the map. Are you kidding me? They're coming middle.
Yes, he's at half.
I think he's a Genji.
They push this room and it's open.
Yeah, it's Genji.
Yeah, Genji in back.
We have a Farrah though.
Found him.
Is that a fucking Reinhardt up top? Their whole team's already above us. Shit, they have a fucking Widowmaker sniping through a damn Reinhardt shield. Tactical necessity. They're on a point behind y'all. That's all I was trying to tell y'all. He jumped down, like, I mean, they were up top. Fucking Reinhardt and Widowmaker just won them that against me, because Reinhardt can shoot through it, and Widowmaker just lit me up through the shield.
Alright, yeah, Widowmaker is out there. She got hit. She down.
Yeah, I heard her. All I heard was her.
I like how the irony of hot. His name is, please carry me, but he's actually carrying us.
I'm fucking stuck. Got Widowmaker.
Yeah, I saw it. Back it up.
That bitch spawned up already. Unless they have another one. Please carry me, just jacked all of my kills. I don't really care though, as long as you killed him.
Whoa, you almost got me there.
This is up top. Oh, there's a Hanzo above y'all. And there's a Widowmaker all in back spawn.
There's been a lot of AFK people that just stand there.
I killed a McCree doing that shit. Mission ain't over yet. You were just standing there, and I was like, okay, I headshot his ass.
Like, I thought he was just sitting there aiming, but no, he was gone.
I thought about it, I was like, McCree aiming that long, bro? You better get moving. I was gonna say, like, nigga, they ain't no Widowmaker.
Oh, hell no, bro. Where's the teleporter? There it is.
Fucking Reinhardt just did his ult, didn't he?
Back up.
I got the junk right at the top. Well, let's go, baby.
Got the teleporter. Destroyed. Everyone heal up. I don't play
by the rules. Oh, the bounce.
Fuck? I'm dead.
The bank shot with the arrow. The scatter shot was dope.
Okay, good. Oh, shit. Yeah, Reinhardt did.
Yeah, we fucked him.
There's a Symmetra on the back.
Widowmaker to spawn. Headshot her.
Symmetra down.
Tracer to spawn. She traced out. Reinhardt.
Oh, God.
Yeah, I got you. Can I get some help with this Junkrat teammate? Damn! Fucking Junkrat runs into the smallest room with me, McCree, and fucking Tracer, and they just sit there watching me get fucking raped by him. Like, of course I'm gonna lose that fight. It's a Hanzo versus a Junkrat shit. Close range.
And nobody stopped the Widowmaker just sitting in the background.
Yeah, because if I'm dead, I can't. Nobody stops her, bro. And I was like the only one killing her, and I died because they let me die to Junkrat. Literally, me and Junkrat ran into a room with my two of our teammates. We had a McCree in there, and we had a fucking, and we had a. I've got you in my sight.
Rip.
I think I have to play the game again too. It might go to the Bastion though. It might go to the Bastion.
Yeah, it's always a Bastion, bro. Let's be honest.
And it's gonna be when he stole my 3 kills. Watch, bro. He's gonna move up under that bridge. He's gonna go kill him. Watch. I call it. I fucking called it so hard. Right here. He jacked all three of my kills. Look, when you turn around, you see me just jumping. Like, what the fuck, man? Giving it to this fucking healer. And then I popped the 3-piece right after him, and mine was better. His took no skill. All he did was just shot a fucking grenade. Mine were all headshots.
All right. Why are you using your skill already? Oh, that won't be retarded by the time.
Yep.
All right, here we go.
Oh my God! I lit my shit up straight off the fire. Widowmaker did already. There's a Bastion on top of the fucking sign.
Yeah, I
Bastion's such a dumb character.
All right, he's down. He's in the back.
76 to jump now.
Heroes never die. 76 down. I'm dead. Oh, they have a turret in the back.
Oh shit! I'm gonna get jumped by Bastion. Bastion and Widowmaker just jump me, and I kill Bastion. Eat his soul. I need the help. I got the Widowmaker too. I'm eating her ass too. Wow, that sounds so bad.
Oh my.
I'm gonna eat your ass. Oh my God. Oh no, the healer was healing me and I just fucking teleported away from him. Bitch! I actually think I'm strategically better with Reaper. Because I play him way smarter than I play Hanzo. I got your back. Let's go. Fuck out of here.
Oh damn, dude, we just mowed through him. Bastion, get back.
I got fucking pretty bottom out, bro.
I got Rip Tire.
Oh, he killed me. He killed me with the last shot before he popped out of it.
Alright. We're actually moving pretty fast.
Yeah, because me and you just fucking steamrolled like eight of them. What the fuck? I thought it was a flying 76. That was a Pharah, though.
Yeah, right.
They got two Bastions!
I got him.
There's another one, because they got two of them. He set up. Oh, he died, too. Moving the payload. Fall in behind
me. I literally didn't know where anybody was. They're all not even pushed. Okay, so they're all back here.
Oh, shit! I got one Bastion. Nope, deuces. Weak, there's a Bastion above me.
Yeah, there's a guy. There's two of them, actually.
I'm teleporting up. Move this way. What up, boy? Welcome, nigga! What the fuck? I'm out, bro. I'm out of here. Holy shit, Winston chasing me! Yo, the healer just killed Winston, right, bitch?
What?
Our fucking Mercy killed Winston!
I never saw what coming. You're up there again?
Yeah, there's a
confused Reaper up there.
Yeah, he didn't know I raised Modi right before he just ran out. What you wanna do in this small room, nigga? Let's go!
Oh, no, I'm done. You can have the kill of the game. You can have the kill of the game. I don't need it no more.
Don't fuck over. You, bastard! Yeah, boy, get off me! Oh my god, a Reaper, folks! Oh my god!
This confused Reaper, no,
though. It's so fucking annoying! I just straight wrecked their shit, bro. Oh my god, dude, Bastion turned it, mode it, and I was just running in circles around it with a Wraith, and his sensitivity wasn't high enough to get it turned around on me. Yo,
move back.
Watch his teleport though.
Rift Tire coming in.
I got the foes, bitch. Oh, bull.
Winston.
I got their Hanzo.
Get Winston. Okay, got it.
Where is he? Oh, I'm all the way up here. I got him when he spawn up, bro. I got him.
I got the left, dude.
What up? Oh, he on it! Nope! Deuces, nigga! Deuces! Oh my god! It was a Bastion! Oh, dude!
Oh, we got it! Oh.
Kill that nigga! Oh, I want to kill him for the game, though. I got 20 kills, dude!
You already got the play of the game. I'm done. You can have that. After what I witnessed, you can have that.
They both ran in that room with me. Oh, it wasn't even that, though! What? It's the one where you stole both my kills, bro! And look at this fucking hostile. He tried to turn on me.
Dude, I'm not even up there.
I literally consumed almost everybody that I killed. I had 19 souls consumed and I had 20.
Goddamn, what happened to their whole team?
They fucking rage quit, bro. I was pooping on him.
I'm so done.
I had 4,449 damage done. Let me literally keeps us down. Winning because his heals are just god.
He kept me
when I fought all those bashes to the top. He literally healed me for like 3 years.
I can heal like that too, bro.
Not with that damn turret, man. Big ass, fat ass nose.
I like how we always just hop to our fucking objective.
Might as well. Can't fucking run.
Minecraft rules. You go faster.
Dude, I mean, well, it works in Minecraft. I don't think it doesn't really do anything in this game. It'll just make you look cool. I have big plans for you. Alright, I got a pulse arrow. You should have put it up here, dude. Come on, baby.
Nico, what?
You put it up here on me. Bastion was last time, remember?
Bastion can still sit there, that's the thing.
Middle. Headshot of him.
One of them down. Yeah, one roadhog down.
I did 58 damage to him. See him on the right side, Bastion. Can't spawn up without being seen. I got some for him, bro. I got playing a game.
Oh no, I'm done. You can have to play the game again.
I just got eliminations on all their team with the fucking alt through their spawn.
I can just see all the scrap metal just sitting over there after that. Oh, I'm dead. This Bastion is just killing everybody. I need armor. Back to the drawing board. Need armor. You know, if you want armor, you can kill people and let me get the scraps.
I need help.
Is my turn about to die? He's just killing somebody. Heroes
never die. Mercy's warning. It's better to be. Shit, should I need help? It's me versus the 76. He's strong as fuck.
Don't let him get headshots or it's over.
Yeah, he's way better than me close range. He's an Hanzo. What the fuck? He's on a jump shot like he's playing COD for real. Oh, you wanna do that again, nigga? Alright!
Junkrat's in there.
Aw, nobody's in there. Holy shit, this guy hit by some explosive and it blew me far, so. He just healed the shit out of me. I fucking love this dude. This healer's the god healer. Jarl's the best player in the game. Oh, he's... Quit shoulder peeking, Junkrat. I'm gonna keep headshotting your faggot ass. 76 is on the right side. I need help. 76 is my biggest
got armor
on their team. Armor. Come get it.
Ouch. I need to get the belt. There's Junkrat on the left.
Yeah, I see him, I see him, I see him. I'm about to kill him.
Oh! Got him.
Oh, my God!
Oh, God, move back! Oh, shit! Maybe 6 on side.
I don't know what it is, but the second 76 is in front of me, I can't hit a damn shot. I can hit everybody else on their team, but I can't hit 76. Junkrat finally killed me. I was fucking 14-0. Armor over here. You're just shitting out armor too. I should have just been picking that up, but I wasn't.
Yep, I'm dead. They're pushing it.
Yeah, we all died around here. That's fine.
Yeah, everybody died. I didn't know what to do. Come on, spawn me.
Wasn't much you could do with the character you were playing. You could place a turret, but that wasn't gonna do much without anybody there to protect it, you know? Oh my god, that Winston ult! He just slapped that bitch fucking off the map. So, can somebody kill this fucking Pharah? I can't because it's really hard to hit a Pharah with an arrow. Watch it fly. It's definitely doable though, because I did hit that bitch in the face one time.
Well, I like where I placed this turn. Alright, now do what you were built to do. My arrow finds its mark.
objective slowly bashing down. Back.
There's another bastion down. I need help. Jump down.
Come back if you need armor.
Oh, headshot of that bitch. Going on top.
Armor behind you. Turret gonna get him. If he goes behind.
Oh no!
Yeah, I just saw that shit again. I was like,
once I seen it, I was like, I gotta even kill Bastion. Then I just headshotted Bastion, let it blow me up.
I just heard it come around the corner. I was like, where is it?
I knew it. Dude, look at, I literally got eliminations on everybody, bro. I know what to do. See, look. I was like, I got this shit.
Damn.
That's when I was running away. I was like, when I was running away right there, I was like, oh my god, I just got playing a game.